Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to some more Splatoon. That's my buddy Andy. Oh, it doesn't have the star, so probably not. Anyway, hey, what I was going to say was welcome back before I got distracted by somebody with a name that I may or may not be. I don't think that's my buddy Andy, but it's still somebody's buddy Andy, and there's a cat that's sleeping there. Anyway, I was going to do another weapons review in the last video, as you remember, or may remember. I gotta look back here, I wrote it down, the Rapid Blaster. Had to write it down because it doesn't stick out in my head very well, because I wasn't a big fan of it. And a lot of you guys even left me some comments as well, saying, yeah, there's not much to like about it, so I don't feel so bad. Sometimes I'll play one of those guns and I'll think to myself, maybe I'm just not getting it. You know, I start doubting myself, and I think, well, there's probably something if I was just a better player, but in this instance, it sounds like the consensus is not too many redeeming values for the, see, I've already forgotten the name again. I had to write this down before I actually started. The Rapid Blaster. So, not a lot of fans of the Rapid Blaster, and that's okay, because I'm not one either. Anyway, I think I've still got my N-Zap 89 equipped, because I plugged that in at the end of that, Rapid Blaster review video last time. And I would do another weapon review right now, except for the fact that I'm still struggling with whatever cold I got. I feel a lot better than I did. In the last video, my throat was getting really, really scratchy, and I was drinking orange juice or Tang or something, trying to be healthy, and it just made it burn. And hey, there's NekoCake. NekoCake's a buddy of mine. That is awesome. Down there, the second to last, well, the last slot that's filled in, but the second to last from the bottom. This is awesome. Love NekoCake. Anyway, what I was saying is I was going to do one of those weapon review videos here of the next gun on my list, but I figure I'll wait until my throat can survive. I'm feeling a lot better today. I just sound a little scratchy. Sweet, and NekoCake is on my team. So this is just going to be just a regular, just kind of a straight up let's play game here. Go through a couple games, just have a good old time, and then just kind of be done with it. Nothing fancy, no hidden agendas, no trying to make anything. Oh shoot! Oh, I got myself really messed up there. Anyway, what I was going to say is there's no rhyme or reason. This is like let's play in its simplest form here. This is just a couple of turf war battles. I'll try to keep the video relatively short. I'm feeling pretty good today. I don't know how my voice sounds. If it sounds crazy, then I'm sorry, but it feels better. I just don't want to risk it. Those weapon review videos end up being like 45 minutes sometimes. Sometimes pushing closer to an hour. So I figured, let's not risk it. Let's just, let's make a nice short video, have some fun. So that's what I'm doing with the old N-Zap 89. I switched to this gun after, I don't know what I'm kind of like, just kind of in a fog here. Maybe I'm not as well rested as I thought. I'm just kind of spinning around kind of endlessly. Anyway, what I was saying is I've got this N-Zap 89, which is one of my favorite guns. It's fast, it's quick. Not super powerful, but it charges fast, it stays charged for a while, and, you know, it looks like my team's done a pretty good job of clearing everyone out, so I'm just kind of running around picking up the scraps here. I keep getting sidetracked. My point, what I was saying, was that a red bomb or a blue bomb? It was a red bomb. I just got this old N-Zap 89. Love it. It's probably not my go-to gun too often. I use the Splattershot Junior a lot, when I'm playing games for, you know, coverage is important. In fact, had I known this game was going to be so lopsided, I probably would have the Splattershot Junior because it covers stuff down like nobody's business. It's just not super powerful. It's not super fast. Okay, here's a dude here. There we go. Got someone killed. Up until that point, I don't think I'd killed a single person. I got killed once. But other than that, I haven't really... Whoa, get me out of there. There was a red bomb there. Acanthus. And I'm sorry, guys. I've still got this cold, so I'm not very talkative. And for that, I really do apologize. It's you know, the classic when you're kind of stuffed up a little bit. I feel a lot better, but I'm realizing now that I'm trying to talk that I'm doing a lot of mouth breathing. So it's hard to talk and keep breathing and keep playing at the same time. I'll try to struggle through it as best as I can. Hopefully it doesn't make for too weird of video commentary. I guess if it's really bad, you can just turn the sound down. In fact, you should probably just do that anyway, because I mostly just talk nonsense the entire time. But way to go, NekoCake, you rocked that. Look at that, 15 kills, 2 losses. NekoCake is one of my best buds here in the Splatoon world, and even in the YouTube world. Has a killer channel. I'll put the link in the description of this video. You definitely got to check it out. A lot of fun to watch. He's a tremendous player. I've watched a handful of videos, and it's just really cool watching someone way better than me play. I mean, I watch a lot of my other friends play too, but I haven't seen too many people who use the slosher the way that that NekoCake does. He's pretty unique in that aspect. And it's kind of fun to watch some, because I don't get that gun. I just don't. I've tried it. I don't get it. But NekoCake makes it look super easy. So if you're the kind of person who wants to see someone really rock it with the slosher, then you got to check out NekoCake. And I will totally put that link in the description of this video. So just hit that little more details button or whatever it is. You know what I'm talking about. At the bottom underneath the video, click the little down arrow. Whatever it does, brings up all the information on the video. There will be a link to NekoCake's channel. You got to check it out. Super awesome. So, and I'm not getting paid to say that. I'm saying that because I truly believe it. All right, Walleye Warehouse. See if NekoCake's on my team again. Yeah, sweet. That's always a good sign. We'll say booyah. Booyah. All right, still got my N-Zap 89, obviously, because I did not change it out. There's some people sloshing around, although not the kind of sloshers I like because of the wrong color. And, yeah, I don't have a lot of charge-up power-ups going on, if I remember right, in these clothes. So my gun takes a little bit longer to charge up than normal. Sweet, I got my rocket blaster, though, so not too many places here that aren't being that aren't already our color. Put that there, let that soak up some pink paint up here. But yeah, again, with NekoCake on the team, we're pushing the other team back so dang far there's not much really to do. I'm just kind of coming back in here and covering stuff up just to do it, because at this point there's nothing that, if you could see the map the way I can in my controller, there is not much that isn't already pink, although I see someone's making a run up here, so I think I saw him up here. Yeah. Nope, they're already covering that up. Okay. Now I'm just, oh, here's somebody. There we go. At least that's where they were showing up from. Oh, and someone got me. I didn't even know there was anyone right there. I don't even know. Manuel? I don't know. And look at that. They wanted to drop an Inkstrike right there, so I'll just put a sprinkler there and let that water the grass. I'll tell you what, I'll Inkstrike my own. I don't know where else to even drop this. I'm sitting duck right now. I was looking down at my control pad. There was nowhere to... Look at that. I'd still managed to kill him with an Inkstrike. The only place that even really had any yellow ink at all I was standing on. That's that ink strike you saw right there was my ink strike. So, not exactly reaching the far off depths with that one. Right now I'm just covering stuff up. My thing's charging up so slow. I definitely need to work on getting some better power-ups here. Let's see if anyone comes by. Look how slow I'm charging up. That's tough to play like that, I'll tell you that much. Okay, let's see. Let's look down here. Is there anywhere where anyone's even at? This is, it's tough when you got, like, a really good player on your team and the other team really isn't all that great. You kind of push everyone back, and that's pretty much all there is to it. You just kind of sit back and just try to pick up the little scraps like that. And as you can see, they got pushed back to their spawn point and really didn't do much. Again, NekoCake's awesome. That's what happens when you have NekoCake on your team. I'm guessing NekoCake had like 10 kills at least. Eight. No? Eight kills. The next guy down at 15. Sheesh. Some pretty good players there. Oh, breaking news, are going to change the levels up, it looks like. So much for those levels. What do we got? Callie and Marie. And any minute now. Come on. There we go. Okay, here we go. Jeez, that's taking forever. Just tell us what the levels are, ladies. Hold on to your tentacles. It's Inkopolis news time. Gotcha. Regular battle stages. Salt spray rig. All right, I'm just clicking A right through all this stuff, and the Museum di Alfonsino. And the ranked battle stages, which I'm not going to go play, so it doesn't matter. Urchin Underpass, and what's the last one? Piranha Pit. Those are both some pretty cool levels. I might have to do some more ranked battles. I played a couple on that last the weapon review video I did right before this one, where I did the Rapid Blaster video. I ended up playing some ranked battles because when I review those guns, you know, I do three turf war battles and three ranked battles. So it was obviously I played three ranked battles there, and I actually it's been a while since I've played ranked battles, so it's kind of fun to do it. All right, let's see if NekoCake's still floating around here. I should have said join NekoCake's game. You know how you can pick your friends there, but unless we probably got separated. It's like separated at birth. Let's see, we got Rocket Guy, that's me. Somebody I can't pronounce, Mommy, who I'm pretty sure is not my mommy. Hey, and there's my buddy Andy, sweet. So, I don't have NekoCake in here, but I do have my buddy Andy, so that's pretty awesome. Andy's got an awesome channel too, so everything I said about NekoCake's channel, I can say the same exact things for Andy. Both of them are incredible players. Andy is super freaking hilarious, by the way. He cracks me up. Every time I watch his videos, I just die laughing. So, in fact, I saw that he's got a couple out. I've kind of been away from YouTube. The summer's been kind of tough to keep up with getting all my videos in, and that includes like watching all my friends. So there's a couple still in the queue that I need to catch up on. You just die. There we go. See ya, Finn. Andy's got some. I know NekoCake's got some. Both of them have uploaded a bunch that I haven't had a chance to check out recently. Totally on my agenda, though. But I will put Andy's channel link in. Who got me there? That was the person whose name I can't pronounce. That was right. I was about to launch an Inkstrike, too. That really sucks. All right, cover this stuff up here. At least try. Make the effort, right? Like I say, I tried. Definitely check out Andy's video. Andy's channel. Check out NekoCake's channel as well. Both of them are awesome. Both of them are great players. They play entirely different ways, and I think they're buddies in real life, although I could be mistaken. They just play a lot together, so I might have just made that assumption, and it might be inaccurate. So if it is, I'm sorry, I guess. Whoa, who got me there? I'm guessing that's the, I don't know who that is. Mahi and 3. Alright, this game's not going as well as the other one did. Got my N-Zap 89 still rocking it out with that. Let's get up here. And I need to get some clothes with some faster charge rates, because this is getting kind of ridiculous, being kind of a sitting duck like this, waiting for things to charge up. Okay, sweet. That thing's fired up. I'm going to hide out here for a second and cover some stuff up with an ink strike. There we go. That went off. You can kind of see the remnants over there. Oh, let's see. I'm kind of mouth breathing again. I'm sorry, guys. That's like I said. If I sound too terribly weird, you can always turn the volume down. And okay, who have we got here? Where are you at? Oh, I don't have enough ink to even throw down a sprinkler. Well, you made a pretty good push there. Very coordinated effort. Oh, 14 seconds, we were ahead. Now it looks like I'm gonna lose. That stinks. Okay, can I at least... Well, shoot, I meant to throw that sprinkler down farther and I caught it on the edge. Well, I think we lost that one. We actually had a pretty good run of control towards the middle, but then lost it at the end there, obviously. Nicely played, other team. That was a nice coordinated attack you had. I will definitely give that to you. See how my buddy Andy did. Played pretty well. Second place there. Nicely done, Andy. All right, I'll do one more game here, guys, and then I will bounce out of this video. I've been having a great time, though. I apologize again for my kind of still a little bit of a cold voice. Hey, all right, Andy and NekoCake in this one. This will be, if we're all on the same team, that'd be the epic way to go out. By that, I mean in the video, not like go out in real life, not like Bonnie and Clyde or anything. Andy's on my team. NekoCake's on the other one, though. What's up, Andy? Alright, so... let's get back over here. I've noticed that most of the action tends to happen up here in this level. Oh, wow. Did he, Oh, it's NekoCake. Like I said, NekoCake is good. All it really takes is one hit from the old NekoCake, and you're done for. Not a lot of room for error. That's for sure. Alright, someone hooked us up with an Inkstrike there. Let me swim out of here, because someone's coming up. My buddy Andy there. Whoa, get away from the ink strike, please. Oh, who was that? I feel like I'm just moving really slow. Maybe I'm still a little more sick than I thought I was. It's like my brain is processing like at half speed. So you guys are probably watching this and seeing stuff and going like, how is he not seeing that? How is he reacting so slow? And to that I say, I'm probably just a little under the weather. Or that I'm just making an excuse, one or the other. Yeah, it just seems like everything's kind of running. Yeah, I don't know if you guys have ever felt like that, where everything just seems to be going, everything's passing you by, and you're kind of missing half of it. It's kind of like watching a TV show, and you're just kind of in and out, so you're not really paying that close attention. Come on, where'd this person go? Okay, you know what? Launch that right up there. Flush that person out. Well, and they flushed me out. Oh, we killed each other. But anytime I kill NekoCake, whether I die or not, that's like a win. That's like I don't even know. It's like completing a pass in the NFL. You know, it doesn't matter who it was against. The fact is, you still completed a pass. You just take it as a win. And that analogy made no sense. Again, like I said, my brain is not functioning properly. I can't even say the word properly. I was thinking to myself, oh, I'm feeling a lot better, and I totally am, because I don't sound as bad. It's not as, you know, I don't have like the frog in my throat that I had for a while. I got NekoCake again. That's cool. Again, never happens in real life very often. And who'd I just get killed there by? Nick. Way to go, Nick. All right, so we lost that one clearly. Sorry, team. Like I said, I'm just kind of running slow here. Gosh, I kind of want to do one more. Just on the off chance I can get NekoCake and Andy on my team. Andy did great there. I did horrible. And NekoCake did great, obviously, too, but we're not going to mention that since NekoCake was on the other team. Wink, wink. Nudge, nudge. All right, one last one, guys. I'm just going to try because I want to see if I can get on the same team with both of them. If it doesn't work on this one, then Hey, MelonBread's here too. Sweet. So all three of my, the trifecta of awesome. Let's see if, that'd be really cool if the three of us were on a team, or the four of us were on a team, actually. Let's see how, well, I got MelonBread. That's cool. That's cool. MelonBread is awesome as well, and I will, I'll post everyone's channels up here, actually. I think MelonBread's got a, been doing some new videos, if I remember right. MelonBread's given me lots and lots of tips over the ages, so, really, really thankful for MelonBread. Lots of cool comments, lots of cool tips, lots of suggestions. So, look at the, I'm just kind of like, hey, I'm just going to hang out here for a second, because I'm just, like, dead in the water is what I feel like. Okay, so someone's over here. Yeah, I got myself thrown into a bomb area. All right, well, heck, I'll cover some stuff up here. What I need to do is charge up my Inkstrike. I need to get some better clothes. I ordered some clothes a while back, and I need to go pick them up. I think I ordered them right after I stopped recording a video a couple days ago. And I ought to go pick those up, because they're waiting for me. Some better stuff. Some better stuff than I got, which isn't too hard. Whoa, I didn't even see that person. There was Andy again. Nicely done, Andy. Nicely done, my friend. Oh, I'm just going to go look for places where I can just cover some ink. I need to charge up my, Okay. I'm running slow, guys. Oh, whew, I about darn near killed myself doing that. That would not have been, not have been helpful. Sweet. Did I get the bomb off? It did land. Cool. Okay. And now they're covering it right back up. But still, I got it to land, so I guess that's something. Alright, let's get over here. This is where the action tends to always be in this level. Right over in this area. Shoot, come on, charge up. Boy. Oh, she's using the L3 Nozzle Nose D. I've never been a fan of the Nozzle Noses. But then again, I'm also not as good of a player either, as you can tell by this horrible way. I promise I'm not always this bad, guys. Well, obviously the people I'm playing against are really good. But beyond that, I'm also just kind of a little zony here. Let's see, where can I find some people? I'm just going to jump. That's not even very far. Like, I could have swam there faster than it took me to jump that. But, you know, what can you do sometimes, I guess? Oh, boy. I'm just looking for any kind of points now. Whoa! I didn't even see Andy there. Oh, geez. Okay, it's time for me to stop playing, because I'm actually getting progressively worse. As you can see by that game, that was nothing to be excited about at all. And I've actually gotten worse at playing as we've been going, so... And it's still kind of weird to talk through a plugged up nose and stuff. So for the sake of every... Look at that. 0 and 6? Come on now. That was horrible. Okay, for the sake of everyone's sanity, I will bounce out of this one here. But I will be back. In fact, maybe if I take some cold medicine, I might even be back later today. Because I've got nothing to do today except, well, some chores and stuff. But it's Labor Day here in the States, and I get my Labor Day on Friday because at my job, I am the lowest guy on, which means that all the cool people get those days off, and I get what's left over. So I get Labor Day on Friday. Everyone else gets Labor Day on Monday, so I gotta work. But that's all right, because on Labor Day, it's actually pretty slow. So it's kind of like working, but not really. So I'll take that. Anyway, I'm going to bounce out of here, guys. Thanks for bearing with me. I've had a great time, even though I played terribly and it's really hard to breathe and talk. So if my voice sounded funny, like I said, I apologize. But be sure to click the description of the video. I will put links to my buddies in there, links to their channels. Be sure to check them out. They are super awesome. And they're great players, great channels, and just all around good folks. But yeah, that's it for me, guys. So be sure to click like, become a subscriber. Love to have you aboard. But I'm going to call this video good. So until the next one, I'll say adios.